Imam Sadiq alayhi salam once said, "The believer has two wings. One is called hope and the other is fear. These are the wings of belief with which the true servant flies to the pleasure of Allah. They are the eyes of the believer's intellect, with which they see Allah's promise and threat. Fear contemplates the justice of Allah, and hope calls for Allah's overflowing favor and gives life to the heart. Whoever worships Allah with a balance of fear and hope will not be misguided and will obtain what they hope for. How can a slave be anything other than fearful when they do not know if their final action will be good or bad? Yet how can a slave be anything other than hopeful when they know that despite their weaknesses, they are drowned with the sea of Allah's blessings and favors, which cannot be counted? The lover worships their Lord with hope by contemplating their own state with the eyes of wakefulness, and the abstinent worships with fear."